is 325%.
And, Kevin, that's before you get into the repeater penalties. If a team pays the luxury tax 4 out of 5 seasons in a row, you tack on another 100%. Those numbers could even affect big market teams.
And here is Durant following the three-pointer by Kobe Bryant.
And this has not been a quarter for him to remember.
Yeah, it sure hasn't, Steve. I mean, he's been doing his Invisible Man impersonation here, hasn't he? And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as...